March 13th, 2018, I suffered a paralysis of my left side of my face. That's why you see the mouth going down. My eye does not blink, and so I've got a real dry eye, and I'm hopefully going to be able to fix that up because it affects my vision just a little bit. I will update this intro to my videos when things start improving, and they will, I'm sure. At least it wasn't a stroke. Remember that I have DVDs, instructional DVDs on how to sculpt and how to buy them and all that at the end of the video. So please, please take a look at that. All right, let's get started with today's video. And I'm sorry I had to take this time, but I figured you might wonder, why is that guy talking so funny? All right, let's get started. All right, my mouth is starting to work a little bit better. It's still got the slur to it, but it's getting better. It's, let's see, it's been a 1 week since I left the hospital, which was last Wednesday. My first day of therapy is today. And as you can see, my eye is, my left, that's this eye here, yeah. Camera's backwards, that's why I'm having trouble. My left eye is blinking, not completely yet, but enough that I'm really happy. That's not bad for just a little over a week from when this thing hit me. What I'm doing today is going to be just basically just putting texture into the clay, so I'm not going to be videoing all day today. This is just little detail work and stuff like that. I'm not worried about it getting it perfectly smooth. I did intend to do a perfectly smooth surface back when I first started this thing, but I've changed my mind. I like the texture in the clay because, quite honestly, it gives it a sculptural quality, and that's what I'm looking for, just a sculptural quality. You don't want something to look like it was punched out with a 3D printer, even though this ain't gonna look that good. And what I'll do is I'll just lightly go over this with a brush after I get done, just to make sure that everything is kosher. The reason I lift it up is because you can't always see underneath, and that's what I'm trying to do, is get all angles worked out. now she's officially done. I'm going to, well, after I do the strap for her wrist, I'm going to do it out of wax because the clay just kept breaking, especially for the thin strap for the camera that it was. But all the texturing is done. I've gone through and filled all the holes. And I think it's going to be a good piece. All right. Till next time. See you guys. Yes, I had to get my glasses out. Some small detail stuff that had to be looked at, especially on the face. There are some heavy-duty creases on the face, and I wanted to make sure they were cleaned up. I think the lady's going to be happy with this. I hope she will be, anyway. All right. Good night, everybody. See you next time. And hopefully I'll be improved as far as my face goes. Well, the movement of my face, not necessarily my face. All right, good night.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.